I was passing through Lexington, Kentucky, and I went to Al's bar to work on material with a small but awesome crowd. Normally, I don't think there's ever a reason for anyone to interrupt a show, but the odds that I would talk about something like this in front of this guy were so small that I completely forgive him.
This is a neighborhood, I believe they call it In Transition. Is that what they say? That's the nice way of saying we're buying out the poor people. That's the nice way of saying that. In Transition. That's the gentrificated word for the word gentrification. Like, that's what it is. And if you still don't believe me that dogs are smarter than kids, answer this. Why has there never been a seeing eye kid? It's a legit question. There's a lot of blind people. There's a ton of kids.
I was one.
What?
I was one.
You were a seeing eye kid?
Yes, I was.
Alright, explain the fuck out of that.
My mother is blind in one eye, legally blind in the other, and wasn't able to afford the assistance for the program for
And you were trained to... You were raised from birth to... you were just a blind person's child.
Between 1 and 7.
What?
Between 1 and 7, I had obedience training.
You had obedience training. Holy fuck, that's real? I've been doing this joke for 2 years. I've never met a seeing eye kid.
Ta-da!
That's amazing. Did they tell you you were a seeing eye kid, or do you just feel like you were her son?
Both. She kind of rubbed it in that she didn't have to.
She rubbed it in. Ooh.
She didn't have to have a dog or buy dog food or anything.
She didn't have to buy dog food. Did you get fed at all? Or? Every other day. 17 people here. What are the fucking odds that one of them is a seeing eye kid? What are the odds? I just thought it was funny that the idea of, like, you went through obedience training until you were 7 because she was blind. That makes me think she wasn't really blind. She just wanted a good kid.
The other one turned out to be a stripper, so something worked.
The other one turned out to be a stripper. Holy shit. You had a seeing eye kid and a stripper. Alright, you know what? You've been through enough. I'm not gonna keep talking about this. This is... You've already faced a lot of adversity in your life. That's incredible. Well, at least your mother couldn't see that she was stripping, so that's positive, right? Too far? Okay, moving on. That was like the meanest thing I've ever said.
Thank you for subscribing. I'm gonna be touring in the Midwest a ton this summer. If you have a local comedy club you want me to play, call them and ask them to bring me on in. And I'll see you there.